daffodils by William Wordsworth. I wander lonely as a cloud that floats a high on waves and hills, when all at once I saw a crowd, a host of golden daffodils. Beside the lake, beneath the trees, fluttering and dancing in the breeze, continuous the starlight shines and twinkle on the Milky Way, a strange and never-ending light. Along the margin of the bay, 10,000 souls eyed the glance, tossing their heads in sprightly dance. The waves, the silent dancing, but they, the sparkling missing lead, a poet would never be engaged in such a joy and company. I gazed and gazed for little trough, what will to show to me how broad? For oft when on my couch I lie, in waking or in pensive mood, they flash upon my inward eye, which is the place of solitude, and then my heart pleasure me.